Shooting offhand doesn't seem to be a problem.